Yeah, alhamdulillah, Hajj.
Alhamdulillah, Hajj. Assalamu alaikum, Ben. I'm so glad to meet the Hajj.
May Allah bless you with Hajj, inshallah, Camelia.
Inshallah. May Allah bring peace to all of us.
Yeah, by opening, if we all remember to open, Bismillah, open to Allah first, and then open to our witnesses. Yeah, first we open to Allah,
yes.
The 100% independence. Allah does not need any, including not needing to not need.
Absolutely.
So after we open to Allah, then we open to who does need. And that helps us to think about what they need, like water or food or electricity.
That's so beautiful, sir. Yeah. You know, I saw you walking like twice or three times. You had a carpet.
Yeah.
Your prayer.
Yeah.
Mat,
yeah.
And I thought this resembles my prayer mat. So, yeah. Well, it could be Muslim, but.
Should I ask, how is your husband or your...
I'm not married.
Oh.
I'm single. Yep.
How
I'm doing research in the Library of Congress. I'm doing PhD.
Wow. Alhamdulillah. Do you have any brothers or family?
Yes. I have a big family. Alhamdulillah. I have 5 brothers.
Alhamdulillah.
And 3 sisters.
Alhamdulillah.
Yes.
9 of you. Wow.
9.
Wow.
Yes.
I'm sorry, I don't have a card or something. I should try to keep in touch with you, a PhD.
Absolutely, it will be my pleasure.
Here's,
I have a pen, though.
Here's a piece of paper I have. Yeah.
Here is a pen.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let's see. Here's my phone number here, 465-0067.
Okay.
And you're invited if you're
Muhammad Omar.
Yeah, if you're free on
August 29th.
No, yeah. That's when the deadline is. The actual event is September 12th.
Yeah, sure.
There's a dance at the Kennedy Center, and if you'd like to be my guest, I'd be happy to
absolutely
have you. So you can have this to know the date. I've paid for the ticket already. I can pick them up. There's 7 or 8 of us are going to be going together as a group, and you're welcome to join us. Maybe bring a brother or a sister if you'd like to bring
some. They're not here.
Ah, okay.
I'm on my own here.
Ah, wow.
Just for my research.
Okay. Well, you're welcome to bring anyone that you'd like or come alone.
Yeah,
it's up
sure
to you.
Oh, thank you very much.
Yeah, and you can give me a call, and then I'll know your number so we can keep in touch.
Absolutely.
Good, Camelia.
Hajj Omar.
Yeah, may Allah accept my Hajj. I didn't get out for standing day. It was so hot.
Inshallah.
He's,
I'm sure he will.
Yeah, it feels like Allah has times. I'm grateful that Allah is most merciful.
Absolutely. How long have you been in Islam?
1/2 my life, Camelia.
Hi.
And how about your, you're born Muslim. Actually, we're all born Muslim. It's the original word for like human rights, Muslim.
Yeah. I was reciting on my own, on my way, Quran.
Uh-huh.
I know some chapters, not all of it, but it helps me a lot when I feel alone.
Uh-huh. Alhamdulillah. I know Surah Al-Fatiha pretty well and Qul Allahu Ahad, yeah.
Yeah.
Fatiha.
I started learning, I learned like 15 chapters.
Wow.
So I should have carried on today with the PhD and a lot of work and teaching, and I don't have time. But this is no excuse, of course.
Uh-huh.
I wouldn't dare present such an excuse before God, of course.
Allah Akbar.
Sure, but yeah. Inshallah, I'll go back to that and learn the whole Quran. Bismillah.
Yeah, and if you don't have time to memorize it, you can always learn the logic.
I do. I listen a lot.
The ideas.
I recite the amount and the parts I know.
Yeah.
And keep learning.
Alhamdulillah. And what is your PhD in, should I ask?
Literature.
Wow. What kind of literature?
African-American.
African-American. African-American.
It's related to all American and even continental literature, so it involves a lot of reading.
Is that like Ralph Ellison and The Invisible Man?
Basically, it is on Ralph Ellison.
Wow.
My God, subhanAllah.
Allah Akbar.
Yeah, it is on Ralph Ellison and his ancestors, literary ancestors, and his forebears, his children.
Oh, wow. Alhamdulillah.
Yes. Yeah.
I'm trying to remember that book. I can't quite remember it. There was Black Like Me, and then there's Invisible Man.
Richard Wright, maybe?
Richard Wright, yeah, that's the other one, I guess.
Native Son and Black Boy.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, wow.
It was nice.
Yeah, Nelson Mandela would be a good one to...
Who's that?
Nelson Mandela, or those people would be good to talk to about the African-American literature as it applies to their South African life lessons there. Maybe compare the two from African-American to African-South African.
South African.
Yeah, or African on their continent. I don't know. Or maybe it's... like Barack Obama or Michelle would be good to talk to about the African-American.
No, it would be good.
If you write to the White House, they might give you an interview to learn what you know about your African-American literature, especially with your Arab or Islamic perspective and the role of Islam in African-Americans' lives.
This will be next step. But here, I have to limit the topic, otherwise I get lost.
Yeah.
I'm already lost.
Oh dear.
Because there is, Ralph Ellison is related to so many writers.
Uh-huh.
Writers, so it's overwhelming. So I have, but in my research, after I have finished my thesis, I definitely will enlarge my research to such areas. But really, would they grant an interview?
Yeah, they're nice people. They come by. If they can't make it, they'll send someone by to sort of meet up with you on the street, probably.
I learned that he's giving Obama. He's giving a speech. Tomorrow after, on Wednesday, is the 5th anniversary of March in Washington.
Oh, yeah.
So he'll be on the mall.
Yeah.
He'll be giving a speech.
Good. Well, I'll take a quick look on the internet and try to refresh my memory about Ralph Ellison, and I hope to hear from you. I should have the tickets by the end of the week. I think it's probably pretty soon coming up. The 12th, and then
wonderful. And it will be a Japanese dance.
Some kind of modern dance. The Japanese do so much work on the internet, and they are like Plato had the scribes that wrote. They are like modern day scribes. So I love them, and I try to work with them, and they very much help me. So I feel important to go to their dance. But inshallah, I need to make up Hajj and some other things, so.
Inshallah, I hope so.
Likewise, Camille.
Assalamualaikum, Hajj.
Wa alaikum assalam.
It was really, really good talking to you.
Yeah, likewise, alhamdulillah.
Have a good day.
As unto you. Good Mecca. Come on, Matthew. Three breaths, Mecca. One breath. Two breaths. Three breaths, Mecca. Didn't write down Camellia's number. Here's a water sprinkler. What is it, Mecca? Oh, Edina Asarata Mustaquim. Two, four, five, six, eight, 10, 11, 12, 2, 4, 5, or 6. Hi. Hi. Mecca, these people have their own personal space here. You can be, you gotta get an invitation if you're gonna try to go closer. Come on. Good, Mecca, heal. Come on. Good, Mecca, heal. Come on. Come on, heal. Good, Mecca. Good. The sound of an old dry leaf getting stepped on. Don't make things worse. Let us help. Fraud. And then there's that other one, that attorney. Hi. This place is finally getting completed. Hi. Hello, how are you? Hi, how are you? Watch out for carbon monoxide. Hello, how are you? My shadow keeps reminding me of the movie about the science fair. Hello. Hi. Hi, Mecca. Hi. As unto you. Good, Mecca. Maybe I should try to get whose phone number? Okay, Mecca. That was a major walk. Good. Good, Mecca. Still a lot of cleaning to do. How is this going to work? Where are you going to put these bags of bags? And this is the kind of stuff that blocks the airflow for the refrigerator. You don't want to keep that open. Wow. You gotta do something about this stuff. I didn't offer a booklet, but smell like food. I'm supposed to eat food. Food. Seen you walking around. Who else said that? I didn't invite anyone over for lunch. I've got to get clean. I am not used to entertaining people. Cucumbers, other stuff. You got to eat things. They go bad. Hungry. Thirsty. What am I gonna do here? Camellia. Thank you. clear room. Son of a gun. Make room. Those who are not tormented. Who are not tormented. Those who are not tormented. Wow! Allah Akbar! Allah Akbar! Oh! Oh! Trying to remember what I was doing. Juice. Ice. Didn't invite anybody over, huh? Or out. I gotta do this work. So I gotta do this. Bismillahim. Allah Akbar. Bismillahim. Tried to set it up more concretely, huh? I don't know. Huh. those who are not tormented, huh? Wow! You've got to have a better way to pick that up. Table happily. I want to type a little bit. Wow. I want to type a little bit. To do. I worry that who's got a addiction. Thank you. Why did it do that? Brightness. Auto brightness is why it did it. Thank you. feed people. Feed people. Ah. Feed people. Lettuce. What else was I thinking about? Hi, Mecca. How are you? Hajj, Bismillah. Mm-hmm. I didn't invite who over for to eat. We're out to eat. Come on. Wow. Bismillah. Alhamdulillah, everybody. Bismillah. Wow. Bismillah. Bismillah. Allah Akbar. Bismillah. Oh, Bismillahi. Spinach, lettuce. Mostly spinach and lettuce at this point. Bismillah. Water. Mostly water with cellulose and some bagel. Hi, Michael. You had some ground beef. Bismillah. I should have invited who over, or what? I always worry. Who looked like whom, followed by whom, and then who else mentioned who else's name and reminded whom of whom. Smiley. I didn't invite whom else either. Ah, Bismillah. Hmm. sack button hot boy. Hot boy. This more. Bismillahin. Bismillah. Bismillah. What's for you, Mecca? Didn't eat the green pepper. This all goes back in the refrigerator. Hi, Mecca. I talked, I was nice, but I don't know. I wasn't feeling compassion enough. Allah Akbar. Feeling compassion. Trying to get into there today, huh? Late. Did I remember what I was trying to post? Oh, I had some notes. Two things downstairs I thought of. What were they in? On Bismillah. Good Mecca. Some lion. Quick review. Clean. Take a nap again. I thought there was some. Those were the two things, I guess. Drenched in sweat. What time is it? Timer done, 2 o'clock. Yeah, 4 keys, 1 lock. I didn't see there. How come? Yeah, here it is. What did I do here? How did that happen? Wow. Wow. Well, I'm tired. I could take a nap. meal. Thank you. Come on, come on. Come on. Wow. Wow. Look, what are you gonna do? You still have to clean up. You still have to clean up. And you need the wooden thing to go through these. You need to review back there. take a nap. Maybe the black was in the plunger. Conserve and expand recycling capacity. Allah Akbar. Go through that thing of drawers. Those were not tormented. Come on. Wow. If you take a nap now, you'll be up late again. One hour nap. You're not uploading. 1 hour. One over this way. Prayers, make salat together. Oh. didn't. Wasn't kind enough to. About the drugs.